Hey guys, what's up? Shraddha here from Love Bites. Chilla or Indian pancake is inspired by our South Indian pesaratu. We also make it at home with split green dals, but we call it chilla. I have done today with sprouted moong and oats because of the health benefits. If you sprout moong, it gets better and better in nutritional value. Oats, as you know, is very good for health and very satiating. So a great combination. I've spiked it with chilies and fennel gives it a very nice flavor. Give it a try. It's very simple. We like it for breakfast or at snack time. Enjoy it with hot garlic sauce and hara chutney. Thank you so much for watching. Do subscribe and click on the bell icon for notifications. Until next time, bye-bye. Let's get going for our batter for our oats and sprouts chilla. For this, I'm taking some oats. To the oats, I'm adding some green chilies. Add it according to your spice levels and some ginger. To the same mixie, we're going to add the sprouts, moong sprouts. Add a bit of water, not too much. And now we're going to grind this to a very fine paste. Yes, it's fine. So let's take it out in another bowl. Check your batter. Right now it's feeling too thick to roll out the pancakes, the thin Indian pancakes or chilla. Add some water if you want. You need to get it to the right consistency. To this, now we're going to add some finely chopped coriander and some fennel seeds or sauf. You can also add red chili powder if you want to, but I'm not doing it because I've added a good amount of green chilies. I'm also going to be adding some asafoetida or hing. Next comes salt to taste. Give it a good mix. So the batter is ready. You can get your tawas heated and now we're going to make some fresh chillas. Let's heat a tawa, take our batter and just spread it. Take some finely chopped onions and put it on this. Gently press it down. Take some ghee or oil and add that around it. Also some on top. It's looking a bit brown through it and it's dried, so let's try and flip it. Now just press it gently and cook on the other side. You can also add some more fat on the other side. Cook till done and a little crisp, unless you like it soft. Here it's looking a bit crispy and well cooked. We're going to take it out in a plate and enjoy it. A very healthy and nutritionally dense pancake chilla, protein too. Have it with green chutney and garlic chutney. It is divine. Thank you.